Okay, so we have a rectangle, and we're going to perform.